Hello children, today we are going to learn about secondary colors. You know what are secondary colors? Let me tell you. So when two primary colors are mixed together, they form a secondary color. So which are the primary colors? Red, blue and yellow. These are primary colors. So when you mix two primary colors, they form a secondary color. For example, red and yellow, they mix to form orange. Blue and red mix to form purple. And yellow and blue mix to form green color. Now, let us see them individually. So, these are the secondary colors. Orange, green and purple. Red plus yellow makes the secondary color orange. Primary colors blue and red when mixed together, they form purple color. Yellow and blue when mixed, they form green color. So let's see how the first secondary color is formed with the help of red and yellow. So let's see. I have a palette. Let me show you. Let us take yellow color first. See children, I am painting this yellow. Can you see it? Yellow. Now let's put a tinge of red to it. See, now I have added red color to the yellow color. Now let's see which color is formed. See, does it look like orange? Yes, this is orange, right? So children, red plus yellow makes orange. See these pictures, an orange pumpkin, an orange and orange carrots. Now let us see how the color purple is formed. Purple is formed when you mix red and blue color. So here we go. First we take blue color. Alright, now in this blue color, I will mix the red color. These are poster colors. I am mixing red. Let us take a little more blue. We will use a little more blue color. Yes. So children, doesn't this look purple? Dark purple? Yes. So this is the purple color. Alright. Some examples of purple are purple brinjal, vegetable, purple grapes, these are fruits, purple flower, purple hat and a purple bag. Now let's see the third secondary color. We are going to mix yellow and blue. So let me show you. First we will take yellow. Alright, You will first take yellow. Yellow color. Alright, children. Next, we will mix the color blue. See here, I have taken a dot of blue color and I am going to mix it. See, it is more of a green color. It is green, light green. Alright, it is light green. Orange, purple and green. These are the secondary colors. And which are the primary colors? Red, yellow and blue. So, let us see some pictures. Vegetables like spinach and peas are green in color. You also have green grapes. You can see leaves green in color. So children, remember, when we mix two primary colors, a secondary color is formed. You can try mixing these colors and see the new color that is formed. Enjoy your activity and remember children, orange, purple and green are secondary colors. See you.